Stop.
Fine.
Dude, ow.
Fine.
Stop.
Fine.
Ow, stop.
Do you have any friends?
Yes, I heard you.
What are you even doing here? It's almost too easy.
Ow, stop.
Come on.
I get it.
Maybe
get
you are
it.
A little bit more. Oh.
You think you're special? One more Virginia meal.
I just opened it up and it's all smashed.
Did you order bullied or unbullied?
Bullied or unbullied?
Yeah. Do you have a manager that I can speak to? Because that doesn't even make any sense.
Hi, your manager.
Hi, how's it going? I was given this.
Did you bully this burger?
Well, yeah. This is a defenseless Whopper Jr. It can't defend itself.
You don't mean anything by it.
It's just for laughs.
It's just for laughs.
Just give me my burger, man.
What the is going on here?
What? Are you, is there something wrong with you?
Because that's clearly what happened.
You can't be serious.
Had you seen me bullying this burger, would you have stood up and said something?
Yeah.
It's good to know.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah? What's your name?
Reese.
Hi, Reese.
We're just having fun.
You having fun? He's not having fun. So therefore, I think you guys should just leave him alone.
See you later. This feels better to me.
Have you ever been, like, messed with before?
Oh, my God. This is, like, the ideal world is where if somebody else sees, like, something weird happening, that they'll come over and be like, hey, this is not okay.
Yeah.
To feel defenseless, that's the one of the worst things in the world. I've been that kid, so if I see it, I'm gonna do something about it. And I hope there's more people out there like that.